Now's the part of the show where we were supposed to have Billy Joel, but he canceled again. But we did get Frank Whaley. Now, he's no Billy Joel, but he was in a lot of movies like Pulp Fiction, and he killed Jack Nicholson and Hoffa.
The upcoming Cafe Society, Broken Arrow, and Homage, all coming out in the fall.
Right, bunch of movies. Ladies and gentlemen, Frank Whaley.
We didn't start the fight.